That tree is too big. So I can research the sawhorse. So let's see if I can do apple trees here. I need peat and these seedlings. Wanna find out if I can actually plant something now. I need this scroll thingy. So can I eat this berry? Just give me 5 energy. Maybe I can prepare it somehow. So there's another victim for me. But I guess I really need some Some more energy or some way of getting energy now. Otherwise I can't really put this corpse somewhere or anywhere. I'll try to eat all the berries. Or I could just sleep. Maybe the corpse is still intact. Let's just see. ninety-2%, 91%, okay. It does get away. So there's one red skelly head, or one red and one white. I would get money from putting it in the earth. Which could actually help me. I'm interested in what I can do there. There's a crematorium. And there are some tree trunks that I can dig up. And I could theoretically take multiple tree trunks at once, or whatever it's called, tree logs, probably. And now I want to build a sawhorse, probably. Can I rotate that? will try to exhume the one in the bottom right corner now. I guess that's my ticket for getting the permission to use the garden. How can I put anyone in the stream? Do I have to repair the bridge first? Or can I do it somewhere else? Another corpse. So much to do. Wish I could see the quests somewhere. There's a grave, which is now free. So there's less to do. I will go to sleep now. So I need this better kind of wood, which is outside in the chest. I can do firewood now, so I will probably do it, but also I will already start making this. Now I can do the chopping spot. Right there, I have water. And then I can make bread. Probably leave some things here, which are only for cooking. Is this Inquisitor somewhere near here? I want to research whether I or when I can get the garden. So apparently I have to throw the corpse into the river somewhere south of the bridge. I want to try that, but I have to find the corpse again. So maybe somewhere around here. Probably if I threw it away here, then it would somehow get stuck on the stones in the river. Nice. Nothing. Don't know why this tutorial just crept up on me. Still can't build the crematorium. Try to learn some stuff now.